life is only what you make it. I swear to God, my phone finna die. I had to hop on here and say something right now. If you're not happy, get out your situation in 30 days. If 30 days you can't get out your motherfucking situation, and you tied up in some shit, you know what? You're gonna end up the rest of your life like that. You know what I'm saying? Like right now, you gotta make yourself still feel good, still make yourself look good, and handle your business. You feel what I'm talking about? Like, we deal with our kids, we deal with our lives, our wives, our livelihoods, you know what I'm saying, our homies, we cutting off people, you deal with your mom and dad who is or wasn't in your life, you deal with the lost ones, you deal with the tragedies that you have right now and everything, you understand what I'm talking about? But you still gotta make it through for yourself, fam. This Frontline 612 talking to you, born and raised Minneapolis, a real one. I done been there, done that, been through all type of shit. Everybody got secrets. We all gonna go through shit that we not gonna talk to or say certain shit to nobody about. You feel what I'm saying? I'm talking cool and quiet and all that right now. But see what I'm saying? I'm a real 100 ass one right here. Like, I get loud as fuck, nigga, and make shit happen. I really don't even fucking talk. I don't talk. I don't say shit. I'm used to all that moving in silence and doing things the right way and the codes of the streets, you know, and all the righteousness and just being 100 and all that humble. Like, I don't fuck with the humbleness no more, man. Just fuck it. Just be loyal to yourself first. Love yourself. If you can't feel like that first, nigga, while you having kids and trying to live a life and thinking you want to get $1 million and be a successful black man or a black woman, we are all kings and queens. We're all gods in ourselves. Love the natives, the Indians. They dip out their business, man. Look how every different culture do what they do. But I'ma sign out, man. Be you, be your culture, or find out your culture and be your own person. Be your own person. Love yourself. Trust me. And you will be all good. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? I've been eating all my life. And I still ain't happy. Just sometimes I think about how I did this, why I did this, or how this really came about. You feel me? But you got to love yourself. I've been happy. Not happy, but I've just been doing my own thing and been successful all my life. And at this point, I feel like things is going down. I'm still thankful and I will not fall. I don't have guns put on me and all that. I will not kneel for nothing. Get yourself together. Do right. Do you. Love yourself, I swear, and everything will change. And then pick your kids back up. Help the mothers if possible. Always love God, but then keep moving first, though. You're a God as well. And he's a God, so you may just maybe, you know, he's a higher God or whatever situation. Just learn the research, learn the literature and all that. If you got something to teach me, tell me, teach me. I'm willing to learn. I'm just 100 with it. Fuck with me. Frontline 612, City Apple 612, man. Love yourself. Be there for you, man. Get yourself together. And then you can also help others and you can change the world. Yeah.